The A38 in Plymouth is blocked following a crash during the evening rush hour. IR happened on the westbound side just before 5:30 p.m. Traffic monitoring website INRIX reports, A38 expressway westbound partially blocked, queuing traffic due to accident near Fodder Valley interchange. Traffic maps show heavy congestion on the dual carriageway. Devon and Cornwall Police have been contacted for more information.